Hello and welcome to PowerDrift's coverage of the 2020 Auto Expo, and today we're at the MG stall once again and we're looking at a pretty special car. What we're looking at is essentially the MG Marvel X Men.
No, that's the Marvel X.
The Marvelous?
Yes, in fact it could be pretty marvelous because it's the world's first level 3 autonomous mass-produced SUV with an all-electric powertrain. What is level 3 autonomous driving?
Level 3 essentially means that a car can go from point A to point B without any human intervention. But in case there's an obstacle, or if a cow crosses the road, or if the lane demarcations aren't that great, then there has to be some human intervention. Essentially, you have to take the wheel again, and yeah.
We're not really ready for that, are we?
I don't think as a country, as a population, as our road infrastructure is today, I don't think we're right there yet. But it's a cool feature to have, definitely.
It is a cool feature to have, but I think we're ready for an SUV of this size. I mean, it looks like a family SUV, but I'm told that this is a wolf in sheep's clothing.
And there's a very good reason for that, Abhik. It's because MG tells us that there's a 52.5 kilowatt hour lithium ion battery with three electric motors.
Wow.
Combined, that makes 302 PS. And here's the headline, 665 Nm of torque.
Whoa, that's more than Audi R8 V10 Plus.
And what does that get you? It gets you 0 to 100 kph in 3.1 seconds.
No way, that's faster than a Lamborghini Urus.
Yep, it is. But all of this performance, and you don't have to compromise on your electric range, because what it enables you to go is basically 381 kilometers on a full charge.
That's pretty marvelous. Well, those are truly marvelous figures, if those figures are to be believed, for an SUV like that. And that's all that we have from the MG Pavilion at the 2020 Auto Expo. With the marvelous Marvel X, and it's quite a futuristic car. And speaking of which, we've recently driven from the past to the future via the present with Rohan, Raunak, myself, and a surprise guest that I'm not going to tell you about right now. You'll have to go ahead and watch that video. It's going to be out pretty soon,
in the next couple of days probably. Yeah,
so you make sure that you've hit that bell icon to stay notified about this video coming out and more videos from the 2020 Auto Expo. That's Captain Helles, and I am Gelboy, signing off.